Hello everyone, Camille here. I'm back finally because I just say I feel better now after this week of my new job. And let's just say last week was a bit harder. This one was, the weather was better and yeah, I feel better today, so let's play. Okay, this loading screen is pretty long. I hope nothing bad is going on. And maybe I should hold on. Give me a second. I'm gonna turn off Discord. Just in case. Okay, I think this should help a little. Okay, in the meantime, while we wait, I'm just gonna say the plan today is to basically buy a new car, but first I think I need to at least win one more race, so I can get to almost twice the amount of the money I have to spend to buy the car, just in case if I need the money, you know, I don't wanna waste too much. I mean, it's still gonna cost me like $76,000, I think. So $50,000, I'm still gonna have $50,000 left. Like, if my calculations are right. Freaking game, please work. Maybe I should restart. Hold on. Okay, now it's working. Freaking finally.
How's that car treating you? It's still in one piece.
Okay, so let's see. I don't really see any new races right now, but maybe there's something new that I don't see. If not, then we're just gonna do a race that I did before. One race that I did before, and then we're gonna buy the new car. Nope, I don't see any new races. Clearly, I'm out for the day. Okay, this one is 20k now. Okay. I can still do it then. Yeah, I need this, honestly.
I hear you've been tricking out your wheels. That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the league? You're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
Alright! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Here we go, race for 20k again. I wonder why it's 20k. Even though I did it before. I mean, it's worth it. If I win, of course. Easy. Okay, let's go to the dealership and see if I can buy the new car. I mean, I unlocked it, so I think I can buy it. I won't reveal where it's from, though, yet. It's kind of a surprise. So one of my subscribers is going to be kind of a surprise, so the song I'm going to use when I'm going to finally buy the car and start racing it. Okay, so I have, so I can buy the Plymouth Dodge. Oh, actually, maybe I will buy this Dodge in the future because, you know, it could, I can turn it into a Fast and Furious reference. Oh yeah, especially it's a Dodge RT, oh yeah. Charger RT, that's definitely 69, nice. And this, oh, Sylvia, nice. I already have these for free. Okay, that's a bit much for Honda. Oh wow, an RX-7? Mm-hmm. 74,000. Yeah, this was the car, Lotus XHS. Ferrari for 2 million. Oh my! It already says insufficient funds. Nice. Okay. Okay. Okay, honestly, definitely, I'm definitely gonna have to upgrade this car before I'm gonna buy it. So, I mean, I still have twice the money I need, so yeah, still. Yeah, I'm buying it. I wanted to have it, so. Yeah, let's buy this car. Yes, I want to use my new car. Finally, thank you. Alright, before I'm gonna do anything, let me get to my parts shop or whatever. I already like the engine sound. People say it to for me to upgrade the engine first. I have $84,000. I can use it. And I should honestly upgrade it to the max if I can. The most. Okay, so basically, okay, so the most expensive one will be $31,000, while the cheapest one is $10,000. Well, I mean, I need to, I want to get this card, but before that, this is not what I wanted to do yet. I wanted to do something here different. Hold on. Where is the... there it is. Sorry. I'm so stupid. Okay, now that I have this new car, I kind of wanted to do a little paint job before doing anything. And hold on a freaking moment. I think I. What did I do? Okay, never mind. I don't think this is the right color. Hold on. Give me a moment. The right color should be a little more. I wouldn't say. Okay, the colors are kind of like. I know. I shouldn't really do a paint job before anything else, but I kind of wanted to do the paint job first before buying the rest of the upgrades I really wanted, because I know the paint job probably will be least expensive. How do I do this paint job? Because I have a model here actually of this Lotus and at home. Yet it's still it's the same Exige S. Yeah, same Exige S, but with the the wing is different, and the paint job is different. Everything else I think is the same, although the front is a bit different too, but honestly I'm not really planning to change the looks. Okay, this mouse controlling camera is hard to learn, honestly. Mm. not sure. Hold on. No, that's too bright. This one's a bit too dark. I think this is... Gosh darn it, this is gonna take a while. I think I'm gonna have to speed this up because I have no idea what the I know I wanted it to be yellow, but I don't know if it should be darker or this kinda looks like the Venom Hennessy yellow I saw somewhere. I don't remember where. Oh yeah, right, I saw this in Forza, right, Forza Horizon, freaking my mind. Okay, I think I'm gonna choose this one, and then... what did I... hold on, what was the plan? Because... Do I actually know? For now, hold on. Do we have? Okay, that's a lot of the calls, and some of them are from, I remember from needforspeed Hot Pursuit Remastered. There are flags over here as well. The things are I found, and what is this? Weird. Okay, you know what? For now, let's leave it as it is because I don't really. Okay, let's change this. Okay. And for now, let's.
I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
No, definitely. I am not engine swapping this until I absolutely sure I want to do this. Okay. I don't really have time to up. Okay, so for now I. Okay, it's. Okay, hold on. Let's. What else can I upgrade? Okay, ECU. Crankshaft ECU cooling stock. Hold on. I can upgrade the exhaust. Oh yeah, this is not. Okay, so I cannot buy any turbos yet or anything. And I already have the nitro, so I don't need to worry about those too much. Does this upgrade anything? Okay, it does upgrade the car points by one. I have to say, it sounds great. Or just four cylinders. British. Whatever. Well, I mean, you know what? Hold on. 3 times. That's gonna be 30. That's gonna be $40,000. So yeah, I'm gonna spend $50,000 on this car. Wow. Okay. If I'm gonna buy all the things right now, which I don't really wanna do that yet, I say. Let's check out stock. Let's check it out stock for now. Nope, nothing new. Then let's do the night race. Okay. Let's get out at night and see what I can do with this car. At least one race, and then we are done. Okay, let's go for the one in the beaches, because, I mean the ducks. Okay, sorry, I'm back. I had to do something. I saw a cop there, sorry. Listen. Wow. let's do this and end the video for today. Next video, I'm gonna upgrade the car. Kidding, you already
caught? Enough now. I got one of those hot shots over here. Let's get him.
Okay, y'all, we have an officer in need of some jawbreakers dealing with a lawbreaker. Get moving, everyone.
お前はもう死んでいる。
何?
うわ、叫びで聞いてる!
Okay, before I'm gonna get into any more trouble, let's find the closest hiding spot. Safe house. I think the closest. I don't know. Freak me. Okay, let's avoid the cops. As much as we possibly can. God darn, this car is fast. Nope, I don't have time for it. Okay, tonight I got lucky.
Not bad for a rookie. Keep it going.
I killed the cop. Nice. Over 2,000 because of the... Please. Yes, level 7 finally. And almost level 8. Oh, gosh darn it. That's so close. Okay. Okay, that's enough for today.
You've been approved for some more parts. Check them out.
Oh. Nissan, BMW, ooh. BMW Z4, okay. Z4, okay. So yeah, next video I'm gonna upgrade the car. Subscribe, like the video if you enjoyed it, and see you next time.